In other news tonight, Robert F. Kennedy's assassin, Sirhan Sirhan, has been denied parole. California Parole Board says the 78-year-old still lacks insight into what caused him to shoot Kennedy back in 1968. 2 years ago, a different state parole board voted to release Sirhan, but Governor Newsom rejected that decision. The governor has said that Sirhan hasn't taken responsibility for the crime and remains a threat to the public.